talk about how it feels to break the school record for wins. I mean, I know that's got to be a good thing for y'all and a good feeling for just everything.
It's like really awesome feeling, especially as we're seniors. But the thing is, we just need to stay focused for playoffs, not let it get to our heads, but also enjoy the moment while it lasts. Cause it's a really cool thing to do and break the record.
It's a really awesome feeling. It makes you feel like every like game, every practice, every like effort you put into the game is paying off finally. And it just gets you really pumped for playoffs, and it's really boosted our confidence for playoffs, I think.